took so much from us. We are so excited that these children have become a part of a very special restart of something very special to our church and to the Lord's ministry through our church. So I'm very excited about that. Thank y'all for coming. We're excited that the Lord's going to speak to us tonight, and we simply need to hear with open hearts and open ears that the Lord would use these children to speak His truth into our lives during this very season. So as we get started, let's pray together, and then the King's kids will lead us. God, I thank you so much for this night. Lord, the fact that it's been so long to get us here just reminds us that you are faithful. Even in the midst of our faithlessness, even in the midst of just the struggle that we've been in, God, I thank you that you have been faithful to bring these children back together, these leaders, to serve you and to serve your church so well that they might be able to gather together tonight to lead us in worship, to lead us into truth, and to lead us to hear your word and your story so that it might impact our lives. And I pray, God, that you would bless them tonight as they do that, and that you would allow us to hear with open hearts, open ears, and help us to serve you with open hands. In Jesus' name, amen. King's kids.
Remember, the king called for a census, so we had to come with our whole family to Bethlehem.
What's a census? Wait, I get
that. Everyone in the country has to go back to their family's homeland to be counted.
Well, no wonder so many people are around here. I'm so tired of walking. Maybe we'll be over.
Come on.
Are we there yet?
Come on, let's find a place to sleep for the night with the rest of the family.
Oh, so that census is why all these people are here.
This afternoon, Nathan saw Ben and his pregnant wife in town. They came to the inn for a place to stay, but we didn't have any room left.
So we showed them to the stable where they could at least stay warm.
You did what? That's no place for a pregnant woman. That's where the animals are.
But there was no place left, and at least it's warm and dry, right? Come on, we'll show you.
Sit back before we start them.
Are you doing all right, Mary?
Let's just make this as comfortable as we can.
There was no place left inside, but the innkeeper said we could stay here for the night, so at least we would be protected.
That was kind of the innkeeper. There isn't much room left, it seems, including in here.
Do you think it's almost time?
Only God knows, but I sure hope so. Come, little baby, the Lord has been waiting a long time for you.
Do you think it really could be?
Could be what?
A baby! That prophecy we've been told our whole life could come true here?
You mean, for unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given? I don't know, but I do know there are unexplained things happening. Did you see the shepherds?
Well, of course I saw a shepherd. They're everywhere. We live surrounded by fields.
I mean the shepherds that came here last night.
What? Shepherds here? Shepherds are dirty, stinky, and not usually in town. Are you sure you weren't dreaming?
I don't know. It sure feels like it. They were talking about bright light and singing and...
Seriously? I think I need to see this one for myself.
Angels we have had. Lord, hear. singing.